来看一下什么时间点，画面上很显示是大年初三的凌晨了，也就是2017年元月30号，是不是？是元月30号周一的大年初三的凌晨0:34。我们继续工程，因为刚刚看到那个是男人都是缺陷，另外一篇呢，相对性的是男人都是，而是女人都是优点，这是相对的。其实是同一篇呢，但是分上下两部嘛。那小松当时哦，两三年前分成两部，把它翻译成英文了，是啊，那非常有兴味的，有兴味，非常有意思的东西啊，是啊，能让人觉得就是英文不是，好像是一种让人有压迫感的东西，你可以从里面获得一些趣味性的一些含义，是啊。好，我们到哪边去？到我的珍藏，OK 啊，是。那基本上我们已到中午左右，到已经读到3、40左右了，就往前嘛，从以前。哦，今天地球人都结束了，是。好，那47啊，46应该是地球人5吧？好，我看47。这个是沙宾的女人，那幅是大卫的画作，所以应该是相关的吧？看看，是哦，这个一路过我的女子啊，是好，我们来看看48是阿公，是啊，是啊，这是小说本人的祖父啊。那后面呢，就是金兆堂了，零落的金兆堂。现在我几十年没过去了，可能是当做纪念馆了吧？是啊。接下来我们看下一段，OK 吗？这什么53呢、啊？怎么放这边呢？好看看，可能有点一些隐士的关系，是吧？什么叫热情呢？是吧？战争伤人的是武器吗？是拿着武器的那双手，商人是驱使人拿着武器伤人的心呢？科学凭什么？没有追求科学的心，那个只是没血没肉的机械，能成什么气候？天才很简单，就是热情的展现。 没有对世界的热情，怎经营他的关照？没有推理，没有思考，没有算学，没有物理，没有分析，没有科学，所有这些都没有，只有热情。如无热情，怎有动力探究宇宙？怎有动力闻嗅自然？怎有动力抚足生命？怎有因孤独而错乱的心灵？怎有在天涯断肠的歌者？怎有繁花似锦的画作？怎有令人动容的乐章？怎有残酷的杀戮？怎有冷血的迫害？怎有仇视？怎有疏离？怎有暴虐？怎有无知？好，过去这一段，来看看55是什么东西，是吧？这个很短的小品文，看看。左7204，右823，红移2厘米，紫移动拐腰，是。哼哼，很有趣这东西啊，是吧？看图片 OK 吗？是啊，是片漂亮图片的啊。来看下一段，是吧？56，这是什么东西？Lost Raven，这好像路过了，是不是？应该是路过了。好，基本上再看一次，OK 啊。This tool has worn our memory, where this had only hatched the long journey brings. Every creeks and streams is any fairy mainstream mooring, a tabby vines crawling, yes, I know a nest, above their flying flocks of geese, along that fortress smugs feed. Lost Raven showed me his deep, bending within the landscapes was amazing. A solitary, splashed country is not depicted, but which whose tale is speaking, is a great artist, but no one could his appreciate. He once had quit a solitary. 王 was a Chinese poet in Yuan Dynasty。OK，好，过去了。你看那第57，OK 吗？57。第57号，这什么时候写的？是去年12月9号重新再贴的，是不是？哦，应该是那个时候书写的。每个下坠的，怎能有自远的？不经意，当然不。因为下坠，所以失去救赎的能力，自己身亡还能挽手狂澜。过去了，安慰他做到，我们能做的，只有做到。因为灵魂一阵阵。如急速的风，不站稳，就被。其实啊，我们每个灵魂呐、啊。都是在过渡的阶段了。某个时刻点，你能同行或同理，
或有感触，或能理解，任何都好。表示他是他那个时空的你呀、啊，我们没有别人呐、啊，都是同一位呀、啊。我们不用思考啊，思考是大脑的工作而已，是不是？如果可以这样划分的话，每个个体在不同的阶段里面，我们都在过渡。为什么那个刹那我能理解他？对他有所感触，能够探索到，那是因为他在那个时空就是你，你在这个时空就是他看到了你呀、啊，是不是？我们是在谁的眼里面照见自己呀、啊？是。来，再看看一个有宗教色彩、信仰色彩的文字，是。58，现在是晚上凌晨0:46了，是30号，是不是？元月30号，2017年。2017, January 30th, early in the morning, and you will see that one in the top right corner over there. Let's see how the prediction of Xiao Song is going. How did Xiao Song's prediction come to this? It's in 1995. Let's see. The first one is written like a very short, very short story. 我来自一个叫地球的故乡。这是去年年底呀、啊，2016年12月23号时写的。位在本银河的那一端，我曾祖12岁时登上这艘探测船，也就是过了好几代了。如果荣宁允许，我们这群叫做人类的生物。将有幸补齐燃料，继续行程。但若不允，这里将是我类埋身之处。大家看看，There's an English version just below the Chinese one, okay? Also translated by I myself. My home country was once based on a planet named Earth. It's situated beyond this galaxy. The great-grandfather of mine got on this spacecraft when he was only 12. Frankly speaking, the tour was a long, long journey with incredible tolerance and demands. Yet, it's not at all finished. Because we've not found another homeland to date, we herewith request to make a backup of our fuels so that our journey could be kept on under your appreciated auspices. If the ship that carried us fails to obtain enough power to navigate ahead in the following, I think. This land might be our kind's destined mortal ends. Great. 2016, November 28th in Taipei, PM 10 and 15. Okay. Destined mortal ends. Both Chinese and English were by Angie myself. Okay. Got it. Let's check the picture under. It's great, right? quite beautiful. Great. Okay, let's go out. Okay. Okay, 六十二。这都很短小品文啊，是吧？随便看看 ，OK 啊。是啊，有人一直来讯啊，是位陌生的书友啊，是很久没跟他联系，好几年了吧？看他名字，用中文改的英文名字啊，是大概是从出场用科幻的角度来书写一些东西，是吧？出去吧。64地方是，好，那我们来看蜀离，彼黍离离，彼稷之苗。OK，这是另外一篇啊。是什么时候写的？应该不是十二月那时候是。是贴上去的，我记得这已经有半年了，是半年前，就2016年中的时候就写好了，是吧？过去，来我们看看彼黍离离，彼稷之苗，OK 吗？还是暂时打住呢？是，好，我们先看彼黍离离，彼稷之苗，诗经的黍离，OK。先看看图片，OK 吗？是很长啊，看图片，待会再慢慢来看图片，先看看东西。彼黍离离，彼稷之苗。行迈靡靡，中心搖搖。知我者謂我心憂，不知我者謂我何求。悠悠蒼天，此何人哉？Walls walls fallen, sides empty, ruins broken, and only weeds growing。是，就是英文解说跟 English translations with interpretation。Were Both of them were by Anne myself. Okay. When those old crops staying with the ruins of palace, my dead memo was haunted, calling up the soul within. The innocent comment, nothing more should I request. While the savior said, only sorrow might I hide. Who said this on me? Okay. The very first time that I translated was about 3 years ago. Okay. Book of Odes. Compiled system, okay, 就不讲了。This was one of the works with the melody created by an outcast coming from the former dynasty. Sha ended in 1100 BCE. He made this when he went back to the ruins of old temple, where the Shang kings were once staying, and found this was already abandoned with walls fallen, sides empty, ruins broken, and only weeds growing. His crying for the scenery. And recalling the glorious history, questioning why all this would ever be. None is able to realize the true sorrows deeply engraved, maybe except the ones who suffered the same tortures of mourning for the time flying. 这是小聪所写的东西，是啊，12月24号，2016年，OK，看个东西 OK 吗？我看看图片，Let's check the the pictures underneath, okay. Walls fallen, sides empty, rooms broken, and only weeds growing. Great. Actually, maybe it's not exactly, it's not necessarily the Shang's or Shang's. Descendants. Maybe he is an outcast among the states which were fighting with each other or one another. Okay. In Zhou Dynasty, not necessarily Shang Dynasty, just before Zhou. Okay. 是啊，不见得是商代的移民呐、啊，是不是？有可能周代的，那诸侯国互相攻伐嘛，是不是？那有就是所谓的乱臣贼子，哎，不是，就所谓的就是、上邦之犬嘛，就是上家之犬，是吧？有可能国家被灭了，回到以前的宗祠去看了，就看到哦，有杂草丛生，一片一片荒凉，那有感而发嘛，是不是？好，过去有可能是洛可可时代的，或者是新古典时代的，他基本上都是十八、十九世纪的画家画那个古罗马时代的荣光啊，但是他基本上把那个废墟啊，把它美化了，或者就画出一个非常壮观的场景，这些都是，是好过去。好，这一段就结束了，太长了不太好。OK。